If you don't think you're the expert, what do you think the client is gonna think? What are they gonna feel? What are they going to think about you? I'm telling you what, to be successful in this business, you have to come across as an expert. There's a phrase that I love to use. Hey, in my professional opinion, this is what I recommend. If you don't know your products, or if your prospect asks you a question about an insurance policy that you don't know, or what the average final expense costs in their area, or all these final expense numbers, insurance numbers, specifics, policy specifics, whatever, if they ask you, and you don't confidently know and you can't recite it, I promise you, their confidence will dwindle about you in their eyes, therefore making it tougher for you to make the sale. We want the customer to be so confident and comfortable and in tune with us. We want them to think, hey, he's my best friend. He's gonna take care of me. He's telling me exactly what I need to hear. With sales, they need to like you, they need to trust you, they need to understand you, they need to believe in you. That's why building a relationship is so stinking important. But if you don't know your products, that will affect their confidence, and in turn, it will affect the sale.